The state's bipartisan election committee announced the state's presidential primary ballot has now been set.
On the Republican side, President Trump will be the only candidate listed. Meanwhile, 12 candidates will appear on Wisconsin's Democratic ballot in April. The list includes frontrunners Joe Biden, Bernie Sanders, Elizabeth Warren, and Pete Buttigieg. Cory Booker and Marianne Williamson were dropped from the initial ballot released earlier this month after they suspended their campaigns.